6 p.m. September 6, 2016, Wilson County Court Special Session. Commissioners Court Special Session is now in session. We'll have a prayer led by Eva Martinez.
Our
Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever.
Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Moving right along to public comments.
I have none at this time.
No public comments. Agenda item 3, review of Jackson County Judge Tom Newton, County Auditor. First tax rate hearing, 6 p.m. Notice of tax rate and revenue increase for year 2017.
Yes, sir. The commissioners have decided that we'd like to keep the tax rate in the court the same as what it is this year, which is 0.44738, 0.45 cents at the M&O, and 0.238 is the bond IS that we have to pay to the bond panel. We are underneath the effective tax rate. Our effective tax rate would be 0.4912. which is a difference of about 1.74 cents. So we could go up to an effective tax rate. It's a total tax rate that needed to raise the same amount of property revenue for Wilson County from the same properties in both 2000 tax year and 2016 tax year. So I'm saying that we could go to double. I think the court wants to keep the rate the way it is right now.
So actually, the rate will be a little lower for the taxpayer?
Yes.
Next year?
No, the tax won't be lower.
Well, no, it won't be lower. It's going to be the same. It's going to keep it the same as what it was the last 2 years.
The last 2 years. It hasn't changed. And we're generating the same amount of revenue.
Yeah, and the revenue increase, the little difference is $24,283. Because our collection rate has got better than this last year than it was the year before. And it's been getting better. So
I guess I was confused with the effect of the tax rate before $100,000. He was just saying that we
right, but that was if we went to the effective tax rate.
We didn't want to
pay the tax rate last year.
To the tax rate we had last year?
Yeah, we didn't do the effective tax rate last year either.
Okay. All right, I'm with you.
We just want to keep everything.
Our budget, is directed at the tax rate of 0.4738.
Yeah, 0.4738, yes, sir.
No, we need to hang on.
No problem. Comments,
no public comments? Gregory, you have a comment?
Can't do it.
Okay.
I guess I need a motion that you're holding this hearing.
What's that?
That you're holding this hearing.
The motion that we're holding here.
Yeah, first tax rate hearing. Mm-hmm. And you're keeping it the same? No?
We're not voting on the rate of the hearing.
We're not
voting.
We still have to have this hearing next Monday on the 12th.
Yes.
So we don't need a motion for anything?
No.